In a speech read for him by the Prime Minister during the 94th birthday anniversary celebrations for Owobiso Oziwisaka at Kapiami Faith of Unity headquarters in Mohoro Town Council, Kagadi District yesterday, President Museveni thanked Owobiso Oziwisaka for fighting disunity and social evils and said their awaited demand would be fulfilled.
By finding the Faith of Unity, Omukama, Owobiso Oziwisaka created a platform for the people to exercise their religious freedom and engage in movement activities, as well as fight evil practices like witchcraft.
The president also cautioned Kagadi residents against land fragmentation and asked them to enhance parish development model.
Fragmenting land and use small pieces of land to grow high-value crops with a chivalry for their socio-economic transformation.
The premier also toured exhibitions for locally made products by local entrepreneurs like soap, cosmetics and foodstuffs, among others. Akungizibe Bisaka and Omukwenda Julius Alinda thanked the government for their continuous support towards their faith, asking President to declare Kapwemi headquarters a healing city.
It has been a very great day. We have learned a lot from the camaraderie of Sowas Visaka's face. It is a face that unites people, that preaches unity and preaches hard work. You find somebody who believes in this faith, you will not regret.
The colorful ceremony was attended by guests from Bunyoro, Buganda, DR Congo, Rwanda, Kenya, Tanzania, South Sudan, among others. Andrew Musinguzi for the news.